We just made Kool-Aid at Steak and Shake. The entire pitcher's worth.
Salt to it and actually make a game of it.
Sure, it's not like a shootout going on here?
I have no idea, man.
Gotta go get him! Man, a turbo!
And then this silver STI runs up. He's revving everybody, like swerving and just being a dick. So I'm behind him and I go, ah! Just like fourth gear, just around him. So I got ahead. So he's revving at everybody, doing what he does. And he literally revved at every single car that was in the group. There were probably 10 cars. And dude with the white was just here. I don't know his name. He raced him twice, but the Subaru wouldn't get out of like third gear. He raced him in one gear. So I pull up next to the guy. I'm doing 59, like way under the speed limit. And he's like fading back, like here. So then I put it in fourth gear, 59, nothing. So I third, and I just took off. I did that twice. He would not come up next to me. And then he followed me from Valley View to Burger King at 91, and I pulled in, and then he kept going. Kids think they're funny, and then they get... get this thing.
Cars.